A haunted bed as a present? Listen to this Reddit story.
All right, my MIL gave me a full-size bed to use for my son that her grandmother had just died in. Like 2 days prior.
No!
Whoa! Did they change the sheets?
It even had bodily fluid stains from the corpse. But they cleaned it with Lysol.
Okay.
Well, I was gonna say, this is the perfect, like, sixth sense test, you know? Yeah. Like, does my son have the gift?
Right.
He can feel it because he's in tune.
So I have a very similar...
No!
No, Eric!
Were you the boy in the story?
I see dead people.